now we've got Leicester, the visitors. Gordon Lee, of course, our old manager who did well for the club when they were down in the depths of the fourth division. He's now at Leicester with David Pleat. And so we could expect some hard but fair play in the main from Leicester, and not a little skill. And here we don't spare the blushes of our goalkeeper Mark Grew, who probably would have hoped that this was one that we had probably made a bit of a mess of. But it's a free kick to Leicester, and really a little bit fortunate here. The ball is driven in. Good old Mark didn't get his body wholly behind it, and it just trickled over the line for the opening goal. But such is the spirit in the camp these days that heads didn't go down, and they came back, as you'll now see. Really wonderful. Shannon Mills does good work down the left side. Holds the ball up. Taunts his marker. And it gets the throw in. You see Ray Walker now for the first time. Ray, of course, was late starting the season following the problem with the nerve in his foot. But a good throw in from Ray. An equally good cross from the right. And a lovely finish by Darren Beckford to make the score one each. A lot of skill there. You'd note how Darren kept the ball down. It would have been easy just to go in forcefully and bullet the ball over the bar, but Darren nodded it down, left the keeper with no chance at all. One each. Now you'll see a little bit of nasty work there. But Darren Hughes stuck to his task, would have come through with the ball, but the whistle had gone for a free kick. Hughes keeping his cool. Walker with a good free kick. Bad defensive error here. And here's that man Robbio once again showing how useful he is onto that chance. Turns the ball across the goal and it's into the net for Nicky Cross to get his name up in lights. So that's one that we won by 2-1. And we've really got our tails up at this point.